Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today in this video I'm going to tell you that Trisha Zorn biography and lifestyle. Full name Trisha Zorn. Born on 1 June 1964, age 57 years. Trisha Zorn is an American Paralympic swimmer. Blind from birth, she competed in the Paralympic swimming. She's the most successful athlete in the history of the Paralympic Games, having won 55 medals and was inducted into the Paralympic Hall of Fame in 2012. She took the Paralympic oath for athletes at the 1996 Summer Paralympics in Atlanta. Biography. Zorn studied special education at the University of Nebraska and School Administration and Supervision at Indiana University, Purdue University, Indianapolis, and Law at the IU Robert H. McKinney School of Law. She won more medals than any other athlete, 2 gold, 3 silver, and 3 bronze. She had also topped the individual medal table at the 1992 Paralympic Games in Barcelona with 10 gold medals and 2 silver. She had won 7 gold medals during her first games in 1980. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.